So we're wrapping things up on Media Day here at the U.S. Bank Tower for Over the Edge. A number of media celebrities went over the edge. It was a great event in preparation for tomorrow when 60 people from the general public go over the edge to benefit the Boy Scouts. And we're here with Cheryl, one of the volunteers today, and an excellent spokesperson for the Boy Scouts and all the scouting programs. Cheryl, just kind of your reaction of the first Over the Edge Day in Portland.
I think that it's fantastic that the Boy Scouts put this program together to promote Boy Scouting. How it translates and relates to the young men and women that are involved in Scouting is that it is adults going over the edge down here at the U.S. Bank Corps building, that how it translates to our youth is our young men get to go to summer camp and they actually get to climb rocks and go boating and go rappelling as well. And there's a lot of youth that enjoy summer camps and the scouting program, not only here in the Portland area, but through the country as well. So it's a great event. I'm really, really proud to be part of the Boy Scouting program myself as an adult volunteer.
Now you've got, I'm just backing up here to show your uniform. You've got a number of awards and pins and things. Talk about your career in scouting and maybe, you know, one or two of these awards, what they mean.
As an adult, I get to join my children. I have two children in Scouts. My eldest child is in Venture Scouts, and that's a girl. Her name is Ashley, and she earned her Silver Award in Boy Scout Venturing. My second child is Tyler, and he's involved in Boy Scouts. He's the one going to summer camp. As an adult going with my children, I was very lucky my children decided to share their scouting experience with their mom. So as an adult, I earned various awards for my time in scouting. And this pin in particular was my mentor pin given to me by my daughter Ashley over there, who's going to try to hide from the camera. This is my son's rank advancements that he's earning now. I've also had the pleasure of being a Girl Scout leader for 13 years, and these over here are some of my pins from Girl Scouting. This afternoon, my daughter and I...
Come over here, Ashley. Got to get in the shot here. There we go.
My daughter and I have been in Boy Scouts for several years. We're now going down to the Oregon State Capitol for a dinner in honor of Girl Scouts for those girls that earned their Girl Scout Gold Award. And she topped out on the Boy Scout Venturing program and earned her various awards there and topped out on her Boy Scout Silver Award for Venturing.
Well, congratulations, Ashley, and thank you, Cheryl, for sharing the scouting with us today.
Okay, see you tomorrow.